We being in Africa is a place where we have the most sun, where in the tropics, we're the ones who should be benefiting the most from this solar energy. How is it then that we have all this solar power, yet we're the most energy poor? The idea we have is to bridge this gap, because this dichotomy doesn't add up, and while at it, generate some income out of it.
With our Strauss style, you're able to generate close to 3 times the power that you require for your home. So your question would be, what do I do with the extra 2 times that I generate? Our model is such that you're able to send this back to the national grid and you get paid. This is with an aspect called net metering that allows you to send extra power that you don't need in your home.
We are expecting a lot of improvement on the area of working out the solution and making the solution even much more affordable to the common mwananchi deep in the village, yeah. And I see also us coming up with more innovative solutions around solar energy. We call them putting solar on windows, putting solar on walls, putting solar on pavements in the streets. Yes, basically in that area. So, and also coming up with more innovative solutions in terms of roofing and thermal water heating, because that's the product that we're going to next.